Hey there, I'm Dr. Dave, and today's 2-minute tip is about two simple things you can do today to improve your couple relationship. It's gratitude and kindness, and it only requires one person. Of course, I'm a big fan and believer in the principle of turning outward, and that means that happy couples turn outward and focus on each other much more often than turning inward and focusing on themselves. So here we go. The first secret is expressing appreciation. That's right, it's one of the most simple but powerful ways of instantly boosting a marriage. But here's the scoop. Pay attention to what I call invisible work that your partner does. Now, invisible work includes things that you each do that often go unnoticed until they're not done. It could be things like the dishes, and clean counters, laundry, taking the trash out, mowing the lawn. There are all kinds of things that your partner does that often go unnoticed because they're so routine. So try to slow down, notice those little things, and express specific and sincere appreciation. You see, when you pay attention to your partner and what they're doing for you, and then express it, it adds a deposit into your emotional bank account. That's where you store all the positive things going on in your relationships. And we all have a need to feel loved, noticed, and appreciated. So let's get good at gratitude. The second secret, kindness. It's simple, right? Tim McGraw was spot on in his song when he said, "Always stay humble and kind." Now, kindness doesn't have to cost money. I'm talking about a simple text or a phone call during the day, a note, a treat, little surprises, and other random acts of kindness. Research shows that the happiest marriages are those where the partners are best friends and they're kind to each other. I love the idea of doing small things often. You could clean their car, make breakfast or lunch for them, do one of their chores or watch their favorite show with them, help them with a project, give a neck massage, give your kids a bath. You could give the dog a bath too, right? You get the picture. The ideas are endless, but the key is being intentional about it. Do more than just think about it. So give it a try. Notice and appreciate the things your partner does, including invisible work, and random acts of kindness for your partner. Those are two of the secrets to a happy marriage. So there you go. That's all for now. I'm Dr. Dave sharing 2-minute tips to strengthen couple relationships. And for more tips and resources, be sure to visit strongermarriage.org.